I'm gonna be showing you a secret Mad City Easter egg. I don't know if you guys already know it. I swear on my life, I did not check on YouTube. But I know an Easter egg. So first, best is to be a hero. It's easier to get to that. First, you need this. Either you can take a screenshot and zoom in, or you can use a gun to zoom in. If you wanna do it on the spot, just quickly go get a gun, man. It's just easier. So let's quickly get to the gun store. The reason it's near the pyramid, it's about, I don't know if you, can you see that, guys? That, thing, it's basically, I've heard some theories on YouTube about some shadow boss, I guess. So I think that shadow boss, I remember I tried to do one event, but I couldn't do, I don't know if you guys remember, but it was a cyberplane event. But I couldn't do it, but I saw a YouTuber do it, so then I saw, and then the end it was some shadow guy, and then the shadow guy killed Cluck Donalds. So that's what's in the note. I'm not gonna spoil it, but okay, I'll just show you the note. Wait, don't get a machine gun. Sorry, I accidentally got the wrong gun. I recommend getting any sniper, this one or the AWP. Both of those are fine. See, because then you can scope and read it easy. Okay, let's go. Okay. So, I'll show you. So, you are going to be here if you become a hero. You see the pyramid, okay? Then keep going, then you can see this bridge. From the bridge, go up, and then here. I don't know if you can actually, you can turn it off easily. So then, you are gonna see this bunker with these doors. Don't try to go through the doors, but there'll be this note. See, if you try to look through the doors, it's just grass for now, I guess. Stupid door. Okay. So time to read the note. See, this is why I told you. Look, you can read it, but not too well. You can take a screenshot and zoom in, but no. Okay, he's coming back, but he's brought a mysterious fog with him this time, and it seems to be erasing Mad City. We don't have much longer until this world is wiped from existence. This bunker will lead to your salvation, but it won't open until the time has come. So that probably is gonna be the shadow guy boss fight, but I don't really know his name. Is it the shadow? What's his name? I just know it's starting with shadow. What the help? I forgot there was a plane. Okay, don't judge me. But I forgot his name. I guess I'll do research on it, on his name. But it's erasing Mad City. I don't know if you guys remember, I had not made a video, but if you guys play Mad City or watch Mad City YouTubers, they probably showed you the Halloween event. You had to get those crystals. I don't even know why I did it. The car sucks, see? But the only thing is, it looks cool. See, this is the car you get. I just named the number plate tag. See, this is the only car you get. See, it's pretty decent. It looks cool, but it's not that fast. See, it's a kind of a decent. It's a 30. It's in the 40,000 car range. See how slow it's going. I don't really think it was worth around 5 hours total of me getting it. See how that, and its handling is not smooth. So enough about the car. So there were some weird things on the buildings, vines with purple magma, in the volcano, how it's there. I'll just quickly go show you. But like, there was purple magma on the buildings. I don't know what happened now, but like now there are some weird purple things sucking everything up. Like, I'll show you. There, if you, what the? Oh yeah, I forgot. I'm used to being a criminal. I barely be a hero. Okay. Okay, guys. So if you look on the outskirts of the map, you're gonna see. Yeah, could you see that? I have my graphics low. I can put them on max, but I don't wanna because I wanna like not lag. But I don't even lag with graphics full. But I just like to keep it low. So can you guys see that? We're literally right here. See? You can see it sucking something up. Yeah, there. So that's why, like, that's probably a shadow thing, because you can see these weird, I don't know what these are, beams of shadow. I don't know what these are. It looks like kind of tentacles, but I don't know. So look, it's over here, bro. Look, the purple magma. That's what was covering the buildings that time. So everything's going here, so that means it's like, I guess the shadow boss is gonna be in the bunker, but like this is hinting the shadow boss won the note, then this, because the shadow boss is kind of like, it fits his theme, purple, not purple, like purple and black, it fits his theme, like the raven thing. It's kind of like the raven villain. Okay, so yeah, that's basically it for this video. I'll do a little bit of research on the shadow guy or whatever his name is. So just one last thing, hero base, come to the pyramid. You see the, not this road, you see the front road here, go right here, then the bunker should be. So yeah guys, if you want to see me find out more Easter eggs about this mysterious shadow boss, smash the like button, smash the subscribe button, get me to 60 subs, like the video, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.